In this video, we will talk about encryption in the cloud. If you are not familiar with the basics of encryption, you may want to check out the Introduction to Encryption video before proceeding. Let's begin with a simple definition. What do we mean when we refer to the cloud? Normally, when you save information, it is saved on your computer's hard drive and lives locally on your computer. The cloud is simply a remote storage space where you can upload documents so that they can be accessed through the internet. This allows you to access your documents anywhere and on any device as long as you're connected to the internet. There are several cloud services that people use daily. Some household names include Dropbox, Google Drive, and Microsoft's OneDrive for Business. This easy access to your information is one of the largest benefits of using a cloud service. However, it also presents a number of security risks. Once your information arrives in the cloud, each service treats your data differently based on legal, regulatory, and contractual obligations. Considering this, Bridmore has a contract with Microsoft's OneDrive for Business that has well-defined privacy and security practices. This contract was made following a vetting process by the college and assures all community members that their information will be encrypted at rest and transmitted via secure HTTPS connection during uploads, downloads, and movement between Microsoft servers. Additionally, your account can also be protected with two-factor authentication. Therefore, we recommend storing all sensitive data here. If you want to use other cloud services, make sure to read your terms and conditions to ensure that they are providing the appropriate security measures for you. Check out the following videos to learn more about encryption.